Please select a landing zone. Deploying.
Mother Base started out as a test drilling rig operated by a mineral resources supplier, but their project fell through. The Seychelles government was happy to hand the place over to us. It was just scrap on stilts. So with a few dummy construction companies set up as fronts, we started renovating the half-finished rig. On the outside, it looked like the project was back on rails.
Kaz, you...
What?
I see what you're doing. Recreating the Mother Base we had 9 years ago. Only this time.
That's right. The Mother Base Cypher thought they destroyed will return from the grave to kill them. We'll prove to the world that we were the victors.
And if we lose again?
They can't fool us the same way twice. Now our enemies are in plain sight. And when our organization gets too big, we split it across companies. Any company that draws attention gets liquidated, and its capital is back-channeled into a new company. Most PFs are small-time operations anyway. And in this business, the minnows go bankrupt all the time. We've never aroused suspicion. Plus, we have Hewick.
Hewick?
Human Exploitation Company. It's a business specializing in intel gathering. Think of it as a civilian intelligence agency.
Cause that's...
Remember what they were trying to accomplish at the prison facility in Cuba? That gave me the idea. We dispatch moles into conflict zones around the world, and each sets up an intel network on site. Then they stay in place to give us stable points of contact when other nations intervene in the conflicts. Hewick's strength is that it has a cutout at each level. You get your job from one guy, then you hand it off to another. No one has direct access. It's a perfect black box. Hewick members also work their way into the superpowers' intelligence agencies to make sure Diamond Dogs gets work. We have those countries by the balls. That's our deterrent when we need it.
Networking? In the intelligence community?
Sure. That's how we've grown this far. And when you go out on missions, intel from Hewick will be there to back you up. But despite all that, Cypher has its eyes on us. The only reason I'm not dead is that they needed to know where you were. Figured if you woke up, I'd go straight to you.
That's why you made that ruckus at the Zero Line.
Yeah. To make their own surveillance work against them. I think it took some of the heat off Cyprus.
Cause...
Then I just had to wait for you to save me. And I've gotten used to waiting.
Kaz.
That's not all. It was a good chance to scout the market. And with the West wanting the Soviets out of Afghanistan, their agencies are bursting at the seams with funding. Boss, let's start by building up our Afghan presence.
Why put Mother Base in the Seychelles?
We're at the center of the world here.
We're all the way out in the Indian Ocean.
Come on. Lebanon, Sri Lanka, East Timor, and Africa. From here, our reach extends to conflict zones the world over, including Afghanistan, of course.
So it's prime real estate for a mercenary.
Exactly.
You gotta extract him.
He isn't as close as I'd like, but we have Amanda and her people to help in that department. And besides, the Seychelles government owes us a favor.
Owes us?
The Seychelles has strong...
He's coming too. Roger that.
...wanted to shake up. It came to a head 3 years ago, in an attempted coup. It was a force of South African mercenaries, with U.S. backing behind the scenes. They were only platoon size. But South Africa is home to some heavy PFs. Too much for the Seychelles to handle. In the end, they accepted help from the Tanzanian army, and quelled the coup. We set up the deal and handled on-site tactical instruction. That led to some training work for the Seychelles military. And when we put down a mutiny within their forces, well, we made a lot of people happy. They don't pay us. They just let us have a piece of their offshore territory on the promise we'll come running if something else happens.
So we're bodyguards, too.
It's a good setup. We can only take Mother Base so far here. We'll have to find somewhere else when this place starts getting big.
Aren't you being a little hasty?
Nothing hasty about it. You're back with us now.
So, Kaz, the ship that took us from Cyprus, it used to be a whaler.
Yeah, a Japanese vessel. How was the voyage?
It was... stimulating.
She was part of a whaling fleet up until a few years ago. Her displacement isn't anything to write home about, but she can really move. She still had plenty of life left in her, but then the work dried up. Global opposition to whaling has been mounting for years.
Is that right?
The push to ban it has been gaining traction for a little over a decade. Individual species came under protection as the years went on. And then 2 years ago, the IWC adopted a moratorium on commercial whaling. Several countries, including Japan, fought it to the bitter end. But eventually, most whaling companies had no choice but to throw in the towel. You ever tried whale snake?
Can't say that I have.
When I was a kid in Japan, practically everybody ate it.
That good, huh?
The country was poor in those days. The whale was cheap. International opinions changed since then. In any case, that's why we were able to get a bargain price on the ship. Of course, we did end up spending 5 times the purchase price in modifications. We had to really work to fit in all the ESM and communications gear while keeping the whaler look intact. Right now, she's going around conducting SIGINT missions. In the future, we plan to use her as a communications relay base between you and Mother Base. And also as a chopper resupply vessel. Diamond docks. The word diamond originally comes from the Greek Adamas. It means indomitable, unyielding. Other words for the stones often mean eternal bond, fortitude, or purity. The same is true of the Star of Bethlehem flowers you laid on the boss's grave. They represent innocence, as well as chastity, yielding to no man while maintaining one's virtue. In other words, staying loyal to something.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Ocelot said the number of private forces is increasing, and they model themselves after us.
They're a far cry from the likes of us.
But why? 9 years ago, we made enemies of the world as a nuclear-equipped force, independent of ideology or state.
Yes. Sooner or later, the real UN would have stepped in.
So why are they giving these PFs free rein?
That's our fault, too.
What do you mean?
What happened 9 years ago was a real problem for a lot of people. An organization as big as ours, with our facilities, was wiped off the map. Not an easy thing to hide. But if our existence came to light, so would the names of our clients. We had contracts all over, east and west, from superpowers to banana republics, the lot. Our clients denied all association with the likes of us. They had to make sure things didn't blow up on them. But at the same time, they missed us. They really missed us. The demand for armies for hire was as strong as ever. The international community turned a blind eye to what happened to us, despite still needing people who could do our jobs. History couldn't afford to lose us. As soon as we were gone, they needed a replacement. So private forces spread everywhere. And they're all just a phone call away.
But still.
I know. PFs are totally different from what we envisioned. Nation states, revolutionaries, terrorists. They have a lot of clients. And Cypher is one of them. Cypher stays anonymous. But I know their work when I see it. In the eyes of those clients, the world's PFs are all just expendable pawns. The clients don't have to worry about losing their own men. Nobody knows they're involved, and PFs are cheap. In short, the world is chewing up soldiers and spitting them out. Even some of the old Mother Base's survivors are still working for PFs. Some guys created their own smaller forces. Others were taken on by emerging PFs. Everybody's gone their separate ways. But none of them are living their dream, because they're not fighting with you. Of course, I tried to headhunt as many of them as I could for Diamond Dogs. It was all a waste of time. They said they weren't interested without you to lead them. But now you're back. And everything's gonna change. We'll unite all private forces under you, transcending nations and economies. What is a nation? Just a patch of dirt. The bonds among us will surpass nations. And that's what'll put the world under our control. We'll establish a new kind of country. Redefine the very concept of it. Even Cypher will be below us. An extraterritorial federation of military nations. The United States of Force. Once word of Big Boss's return starts traveling, that'll be our true deterrent against Cypher. In other words, no one will dare to come gunning for you.
How do you figure?
Cypher lacks a large-scale fighting force. PFs are the perfect tool for them. But those PFs revere you. The legendary Big Boss. Analysis if Cypher killed you now, they wouldn't complete. Take it lying down. Maybe analysis they'd even go looking complete. For revenge.
But that's the target.
Cypher's dirty work, even if it put their lives at stake. That's why it's no longer a benefit to Cypher to get analysis rid of you. Complete. The very fact that analysis you're alive is our complete. Greatest defense against Cypher.
Nice to know. It'll buy us some time while we get back to full strength.
Just keep in mind that what I'm saying is generalizing a lot. In practice, the PFs around the world don't know your face. Just declaring that you're Big Boss won't be enough to convince them. And if they see you as an enemy, they'll come at you with everything they've got.
Some hero.
That's why you need to bring them back to Mother Base. Show them on your terms that you really are the one and only Big Boss. Once you've proven that, they won't hesitate to join us.
Clouds approaching. Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Support helicopter requested.
You gotta extract him.
Противник скрылся из виду. Начинаю поиск. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Следите за ними. Не позволяйте им входить с фланга. Конец связи. Стоп. Стоп. Это КП.
Подразделился
огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ. Мы потеряли врага. Враг может все еще прятаться поблизости.
Соблюдайте осторожность. Прием. Storm approaching. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.